first poster of Gulaab Gang came out Friday with Madhuri Dixit seen in the Kaali avatar of Goddess Durga. The fairy combination of red and yellow colors in the background adds to the curiosity about her role in the film. In the movie helmed by Soumik Sen, Madhuri, who has often played a demure girl next door in Bollywood films, takes on the role of a woman who leads a group of women vigilantes to fight against injustice in the Bundelkhand region. The film is set to release March 7 next year. It also features Juhi Chawla, Mahie, Gill and Tannishtha Chatterjee in key roles. IMS Report.